Hi, I'm Rashmi Bhandari, Dean Placement Sahyadri, and today I'm going to talk on a very important topic, what is called as a group discussion. Now, students think that group discussion is a selection round, but it's actually an elimination round. And students get eliminated for two important reasons. One is that they don't know the content, they're not able to speak on the subject, or they don't have language competency. In order to build up both, here are a few tips. Now, this is something that you have to do in your first year in order to build up the subject knowledge, and that is the 2+2+1 formula. What is that? Read at least 2 newspapers a day, 2 magazines a week, and 1 novel a month. And if you do that, what will happen is you will be able to speak on any topic under the sun, and it will make you very much comfortable and relaxed when you attend the GD. And the second thing is the language. Now, language is to be learned usually when you're in school, and I hope all of you have done that. But if for whatever reason you are not, you're from a Kannada medium or from any other background and your language is not very good, your English is not very strong, don't lose heart. Right from the first year of engineering, speak in English in the college with your friends. I see a lot of girls doing that, but many a times the boys are a little, I don't know, but they don't speak much in English. But I think you should lose all your inhibitions and start doing this, because it's a question of your life. Because in case you want to get back a good job, nobody over there is going to take you if you don't have language competency. And this is one thing which I want to tell the students, that you know what every company says is that we can teach them technical in case they're intelligent, in case they're learnable and trainable, but then we can't learn teach them English, because it has taken them almost like 20 to 21 years to pick up the language competency that they have, and we do not have time to spend on them to again build up that. So it's very important that your English is good. So speak in English, take part in all the seminars that you can, read the newspaper, read aloud, and there are various other techniques to improve your language. So please do that so that your language is good. Now, on the day of the campus recruitment, and if the company is telling that it has a group discussion, then please check beforehand what are they looking at. Because sometimes they may be looking at only the language skills, sometimes they look at also the leadership and the interpersonal skills. But I think what you should do is you should keep this in mind, that they could be looking at any of the three, but definitely the language competency, the interpersonal skill, and the leadership skills, and of course the subject knowledge. So if you're well prepared, it will really help you to crack the GD. And usually GDs are done in a group of say 10, or sometimes if the crowd is very big, they can also go up to 15 to 20. So if you're confident with all this preparation, I'm sure you will crack the GD. And let me tell you one more thing, if you're an engineer and if there's a GD, don't be very scared, because I've seen companies actually giving the benefit of the doubt to the candidate. So there's a lot of, it's not very difficult in case you have prepared well. And here's wishing you all the very best till I meet you again.